It seems that Katy Perry and Orlando Bloom are back together for good this time. Why? Well, Katy Perry just dropped a major bomb during an interview claiming that she is a spoken-for woman. While on a junket for American Idol with Entertainment Tonight, the journalist asked the show's panel of judges if they would ever consider dating a contestant, and while Luke Bryan tried to make a joke saying, "Katy is totally like that," the songstress quickly shut him down saying she's been spoken for. "No, I'm sorry, I have been spoken for and speak for myself," adding, "and I'm very happy." Hold up. Did she just confirm that she and Orlando are an item? Apparently the journalist seemed to agree with us and asked her, "You're spoken for right now," to which Katy replied, "Yeah, girl, of course I am. Taylor Swift's Endgame video is here." Not that we're surprised. Last month while in Chile for a concert, Katy stepped out wearing a onesie covered in images of Orlando Bloom's face, then posed for fans in Pabst pictures. Wondering what the hell an Orlando Bloom onesie looks like? Well, here you have it, it's the same onesie that Orlando Bloom and his mum have, so our guess is that Katy got one too. After calling it quits on their relationship back in March 2017, a source confirmed to his son that the couple are giving their relationship another shot. They're back on. Katy wants to make things work this time around. She tried, but she couldn't cut him off. She cares too much about him. This time, they're keeping things low-key, but they're back together. So, Katy Perry and The Weeknd were spotted on a date last night. Rumors that Katy and Orlando were back on started in March when they were spotted by a fan having breakfast at a luxury resort, Amila Fuji, in the Maldives. Orlando then shared a photo of himself at the same resort, wearing a very similar shirt to the one in the fan's post. The pair previously dated for just under a year, but broke it off in early 2017. A spokesman for the couple released a statement at the time to US Weekly. It read, "Before rumors or falsifications get out of hand, we can confirm that Orlando and Katy are taking respectful, loving space at this time." Katy Perry later broke her silence about the split, tweeting, "How about a new way of thinking for 2017? You can still be friends."